Thank you. critical piece of real estate during the Battle of Gettysburg, because it's the highest point, and from this point you can see the entire battlefield, including where Pickett's charge took place straight ahead. And this soldier, Brigadier General, Warren, Brigadier General Warren, he was up here before the battle to see what the battlefield, what everything looked like. And he noticed that we had no soldiers here, and he saw Confederate soldiers down in the woods. And he said, if they get this high ground, we may lose this entire battle. So he called for reserves to come in, which they did. And they were promptly fiercely attacked by the Confederate soldiers. They were almost overrun. He called in for more soldiers. They came in and they finally got control of Little Round Top, that's the name of this place. So without this guy, Brigadier General Warren, we probably would have lost the Battle of Gettysburg.
So this is the covered bridge.
Called Saks Covered Bridge, S-A-C-H-X, Saks Fifth Avenue.